I understand that you
know, it's a natural.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
We should try the order one.
Yeah.
All right, reflexology is supposed to stimulate areas on the foot.
We'll hold our nose together for the photo. Now we've got to get this right because three times is marriage. I'll worry you. Okay, but press your nose twice on the second one. Hold your nose to mine. Ready? Now hold your nose to mine for the photo.
Together, number 11, that is our kohanga reo. You will call it your daycare or kindergarten. We hold 15 babies from the age of 6 months. Now, this is our urupa. You will call it your cemetery. All our ancestors are all in tombs above ground. In 2006, our family members had to evacuate their home. With the continuous steam coming through the floorboards of their kitchen, eventually rotting the floorboards. We have six of these steam boxes here inside our village. Our ancestors utilised the natural resources by building wooden boxes over steam vents, creating somewhere for our people to cook their food. How they prepare the food today. They get a tray like a roasting dish, place their favourite meat, pork, beef, lamb, chicken, corn, silver side, favourite vegetables, potato, kumara, pumpkin, carrot, stuffing. They place a fall over the top of the tray, place it in the box, close the lid, walk away. Come back 2 hours later and their meal is cooked. To the
oh, wow, look at that.
Okay, now the home guys is on top of the terrace. The one on the right is Prince of Wales Feathers. The one on the left is pohutu, big splash. when Prince of Wales reaches a height of 8 to 12 metres, pohutu will go as high as 30 to 35 metres. Prince of Wales is also called the indicator. He starts the geysers